like 12 hour live stream, but I'm gonna do about 40 minutes on this. People don't want to turn the music off because it corrupts people. Fans say I can't listen to hear your voice. So anyways, oh hang on. I have been on with this game for a while. I've been enjoying my chicken art. Right, I'm back. Sorry. So there's heavily detail in that. It takes a while for it to load on my computer. It might take about 2 seconds on your computer. It's from Steam and it's 15 quid and I think it's worth it because it's awesome. So I told you that. Even though I have been on this now for a long while, that I have been on this game for a long while. I mean, I've even got 5 cars in the room. I mean, these are actually proper cars. They're like replicas. But anyways, for some reason we won't come to one, but alright, but anyways. Like I said, this is actually a Viper, that's actually a Viper Dodge. That's a Chevette Blair 67. That's, I don't know if that's supposed to be a Ford Raptor or something like that. That's a Chevette Corvette Stingray. And that is supposed to be an Audi TT. Good. But they ain't got license, you know, to, they ain't got license to also name the cars proper, which I wish they did. It'd be awesome. They've all got, like, similar engine boxes and that. But I've been doing this game now for about a month now. I'm out of the game, I'm in the game, and I'm ready to catch. So, if the webcam's not showing up, I do apologise everywhere. I did try to do this a live stream, but the live stream was messed up on me. I just stop it. It would be a dip. I'll wait. No! So I'm going to take an exhaust job. I'm going to come on here. A nice exhaust job. It looks like it needs a manifold. It needs a manifold, a cap, front part is fine, thank God. It's turbo. And a back box. So let's move on to a ramp. Like I said, when you buy this game, like, you've got to obviously gain your experience points to do kind of jobs like this. But because I've been doing it a long while, it's like everything else. I can do any job I want to do it for. But no, it's taking stuff off and putting brand new parts on. Or I'll show you some do in a second, let me get this off. You can have upgrades in that. When you have like cars, what's got like find the faults in that. You can buy like stuff like this. With 1,000 points equals 1 point, you can have all these, which I've already got. So what I usually do to save some money. Oh, come on. On some things, because I've got exhaust manifold, if it's too badly damaged, you can't repair it, obviously. So you end up buying stuff. But I've got a tablet and lots, so I don't have to go all the way back down to the computer to buy things. You've got to make sure you've got plenty of money in your bank account, by the way. Once we have, then you can't buy stuff. Even though you charge a customer, you've got to make sure, obviously, you've got actually money to pay the part as well, if you know what I mean. I mean, the children that are nice in this. Also, I can't play because it might be copyrighted, plus it affects my voice. There it goes. So I have to turn music down or off. But I like a bit of music all the way. Because this is actually my job I actually do in real life. I'm actually a mechanic. But people can look at this and go, Is it that easy just to do it and just, no, it's, I'll tell you this now, right now, it's never easy to do a simple job like this. It's never easy. Nothing. Cars these days are not easy anymore. Back in old days, they're easy. But nah, it's like full electronics and that, and it's a bit annoying. I just wish it were like this. If it were like this, everybody would be mechanics, trust me. So like two exhausts, you end up like using a thing called oxygen acetylene to warm the bolts up, so you can actually get the bolts out. And it's a lot of messing about because if they snap, if like some things, if they stuttered and they snap, that's it. You just might just back up and go home. But nothing's ever, ever easy in this world with cars and that. I'll tell you, find something easier if you just pump the tires up. On fresh jobs, I do fresh brand new four jobs. You know, there's some DLCs in that, which I've got a few DLCs. I've got like, I've got copies. When you buy a game, you only get up to there, along there. I got the two DLCs, the Tune Shop, Body Shop, which is also like pimping your car up. Performance parts. No, I don't want you. Might stick with you. But no, you can like customize your guide and that, which I've got. I've got literally everything. This is a game we're gonna actually gonna put on YouTube. We're gonna put on YouTube. But you know what? I'll just do a small video. They're all same, man. They're all, you know, shouting that. But like, you've got actually an experience in buying. This costs about 10 grand to buy. Test station costs 10 grand to buy. Dino comes free. Another thing comes free. Go buy like body repair frame and that. And parking's like, I think it's like 3 grand per parking. Yeah, £50,000 per parking. You've got to have like 10,000 XP to buy them in that. Which, I'm satisfied with my two parkings. You can swap your tyres out to race tyres, sport tyres, vintage tyres, and all sorts. Right, I can actually show you actually what I mean about. You know, you can like go to auction room and that looks fine. You want to service anyway, so move card ramp, left filter. But like if you click on these guys doors and that, you can go to drag strip, which you can road test cars and that. Which is actually hilarious. Doing it, if you know what I mean, like I do in real life. I like the game. These kind of games I like. But you're spinning. Then we got drag strip to go to cars. £5, but in real life it's like £15. Now I'm gonna show you. Now I'm taking engines to bits and going, oh, I'm busting. Let's look at other form and stuff. Oh, there's only one stuff that's worth tapping anyway. To find that one stuff though is gonna be our bleeder. So basically, we're just going to air filter off. And have a look at the condition of the air box. A folks, this is fun. So come on, bud. So basically, service bits, basically all it needs. So it's the quick engine, so it puts it all that. We need air filter, fuel filter, and air filter. So we're going to examine the engine first before we start doing the service, because we need to find out what's actually left. So we're going to go to F1. This is a code reader when the engine exit light comes on. So look. So all the coil packs are fine, they're all small pumps fine, so that's alright. So we're going to go on to F2, which is the compression tester. Tells you how much compression is coming out of this. You know when you induce small pumps, you put a compression test in. Tells you if it's compression or not. So that's fine. Three. It's tapping. So when I undo oil, I'll take the sump off to make sure it's alright. Make sure the crank bearings are alright. So that's fine. But I don't think it'll be able to do the timing. Because usually when it's like tapping a bit, it's usually time once, so they usually put like, you know, timing once knackered. So we're gonna have a look at we'll have a look at timing later if we can't find it. So we'll leave the oil drain obviously to drain the oil, because otherwise you get £500. Not in real life, you just clear it up. Half the time I used to miss. So we'll have a look at underneath here. Make sure things are alright. Usually it's a crank bearing. And the crank bearing look alright. So it's press number 2. Put that back on. So it's got that. So put brand new air filter in it, that's the one. Then we'll shift this out of way. We don't need no more. I mean, other one, I found that lamp. The old wheels like the little shit. I stripped it down for money. That'd be, I stripped it down for money. Go onto this car. I know it's bad. You can actually get it done. That's what I see right there. That's a good repair. See if it will pair. That's what you gotta look at, you just gotta look at stuff like that. You know it's red. So let's see if we can repair it. Probably not, no. So we need a new power steering pump then. That's it, that's the one. That's it, you'll notice in this video you'll be like, wow, that engine's just saved the other one. Kind of a lazy design, but hey ho! You get different faulty cards every time, it's all randomised obviously. It's a bit boring if it's like same repair over and over again. You like to get sometimes give you a proper challenge. And believe it or not, I've never been out, I've nearly got money, out of money once. That's because I overspent a lot on this car that I made up. So all we need now is to put the oil in. Now you're all gonna look at me and go, I didn't know how much oil to put in. I'll tell ya. That's half full now. That's full. Don't check this in real life. When you're doing your first oil check, always make sure keep oil between max and min marks. New oil golden in colour. White old oil is black. I don't know if that's wild or whatever. But that's it. In real life, if I were in this car series, I'd take all wheels off, make sure brakes are alright, just back brakes, and do also check out lights and that, do you know what I mean? Because it's a video game, you know. have to literally do that. Let's have a look. I don't like to take these jobs on. But we'll take it on anyway. You know, we're just 15 and a half minutes is 1.7G. So we need to put it on this kind of ramp ASAP. And it looks like it wants... Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh, it wants a block. Oh, that's been a big job. Massive job, that. Wants a battery. Wants a head. Wants an alternator. What power steering is it? Yeah, power steering. Wants everything, basically. Head's alright. Yeah, head's alright on that side. And it wants oil and filter to do it. Quite a bit expensive job this, it's going to take a while to do as well. So, I'm actually going to look at my infantry and get rid of these. So, Ray. I'm actually going to order for us, have a look. So, don't need to worry about iron filter at the moment. That's at least good. It's fine, all that stuff. So, we need to make sure comrades and that are alright. So, 3 and then F1. We'll go down and all, and finally, hopefully, when I've done all these 3 checks, it comes up with all the list what I need. So, use our writing down. It wants just one iron. Please pay for me. Oh, too bad. Ah, you do. So I usually write these down, so I'm not like going, what else do I need? So I need one coil pack, pencil. What's the color called? Pencil coil packs that they are. I need one spark plug. One. I love jobs like this, but sometimes it's like, really? Do you really need all that? Left up. So. See what I mean? Wants to piss with Conrad. Obviously, wants a V8 block. Be a. Lock. And piston with conrod. There's all pistons anyway, that's the same one. All the same anyway, so. 3? Check electricals. Oh, sorry. F3, not 3. So we're going to check out electrics. I know it needs a battery. Roll that off by out because battery looks shot. Say, what's the throttle? Throttle. V8, even though we all know it's a V8. Every V8 car I bought, and I bought up that ball, I've always put a supercharger on them. Which you would. Throttle. Alternator. Alternator. Radiator fan. And power steering pump. Cover A. It'll cover A as well. So that's all the bits. Yep. Oh, wrong one. Didn't mean to cover it off. Sorry, didn't mean to. I'll probably press 1. Yes, we know. So, good. Yeah. 1. So, I'm going to start tripping. That's the only thing we can do. I'll try to repair this stuff, by the way. I'm not gonna just spend money. I'm gonna try and do it. If it'll repair, it'll repair. So bear with the people. Don't remain a minute. I think that's everything. There's some more things, but we'll come to them later on. I think Town Belt might be out. Town Belt out, double Town Belt. I'll check out air filter box and that to make sure that's alright. What you do, you know what I mean? I don't know which power plug it is, what's knackered, because them lot look up. Oh, it's that one there, what's knackered. But it's everything out on this, and it is. Oh, it wants a camshaft. I've seen the camshaft. Camshaft for days. How many camshafts do you want? Just the one. Just one. That's fine by me. Maybe it's fine. That one there. Take that one off first, and then we can take that one off. Let's take this out. So we'll pass soon, pump, because that's knackered. Might be able to repair them both. Don't save some money on me, but nothing about it, I can save money as well as charge the customer as well. I don't like charging like rate load money, like if I did new parts, it charging just a touch less, which I think is reasonable. But I never just put new parts on. Like on real life cars, you know, I don't repair, so I always just put new, brand new parts. And I bet it when I've repaired something, it's like, you know, not being still, not being right. So it's like, you know what, forget it. I'll just put new parts on. You don't gonna complain. Come here.
If you just put brand new parts on,
you're not going to complain about, oh, you know. Then they'll come back to you saying, oh, that part you repaired is still broke. Still knackered. But every time I do a repair anyway, they never come back anyway. But, oh, what's happening now?
But regarding that, I just prefer to put brand new parts on, to be truthful.
I just prefer to just put brand new parts on and then done. Jobs are good. End of stall in Ballymora. You're happy, I'm happy. But I don't do like stuff like this, I don't know. You know, it's like strip engines down and rebuild, it's like I manage some services and all welding jobs and everything like that, you know what I mean? I won't go into like detail engines, you know what I mean? It's not that I don't want to, it's just too much. Like 5,000 million bolts and you're like, where the hell is that one going? You're looking at bolts like, I went, where that one going? So I rather not have the stress of finding where bolts go. I rather just fit the stuff. I will just fit stuff, to be truthful. Take stuff off, fit stuff, done. That's neither. And that's it. They're going to involving jobs. I hate them jobs as well when people come in like for a knocking noise or something like that. You've got a rotor cover like 5,000 million times. Just to be sure it's this one part. What cost us 15 quid? I can't stand them, mate. All that, no, when they come back with the brake squealing and such. It's like a brake squealing, it's like. And?
Oh, either way, Sam Pad Down and Sham from Mindo. See you in a bit. Use it about 95% of the time. It kills him. You're all gonna look and go, Joe, you've been doing IO this time. Just cannot be asked if you're gonna get Wolf from IO Green Bucket. I know, yeah, whatever. It wants one. Hey there, you know the camera goes right far. So it wants two. Crankshaft bearings. Two times crankshaft bearings. See, I write all this down so I don't like, I'm not like going in. Didn't need that. I don't mind doing these cartridges on this game. Such a rough dump lab, you know. You don't want comeback jobs. When I say engine's still knocking. But, hey ho. Why'd you time yourself for doing this as well? So this might be another episode, people. So I hope you don't mind. I don't mind. But so I'm gonna see if I can repair it. If I can't repair it, then I'll just buy another one. I don't care. No, I can't repair it. Oh no, cannot repair it. Yeah, come up. So let's try and save somebody on the crankshaft. That's alright. Yes. I was trying to save money on stuff. It's a bit expensive. It's not about me. Fine by me. So I need. So what do I actually need then? It's B, not A. B. Sip. So that can go. And that can go. That can go. That can go. It's about this, like, but I'm just gonna get rid of it. Shy, it's nearly. So I need a battery. Got them ready. That can go. And that can go. Right, and that can go. So, hopefully, let me just check. Parts not discovered. I'm going to go check F04 carry on. Aha! The air filter is knackered as well. So, air filter as well. So, it's an oil and air. No, filter. So right then, let's buy. I've got enough money. So I've got conrod, I've got parachute pump, I don't need that. I've got oil parachute pump and spark plug, as well as... Oh, that must be it. So I've got... Oil filters done. Don't need them, that's done. Repaired it. Got pasture pump. That one's done. That one's done.
Bye.
Got that. And then it's a back and forth, hopefully. So, what really has Fan done? Awful to done. Four pack dump. I'll see what I missed. That'll get. Core pipe, pencil. Did I get a spark plug? Yeah, I did. Spark plug, right. V8 block, I need. So we'll go for a V8 block, we'll see how much it is. I'm expensive, you know this. Yes, 3.5 grand. Terrific. It appears to be a common rod then. I'll just buy that. Well, we've got passing pump, then we've got pissing with camera, wouldn't I? I'm just gonna check my infant trip. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Then, yeah, I've got a spark plug. I've got a common rod as well, haven't I? Yeah, 1, 2, yeah. Yep, so I've got a common rod as well. See? Right. What else do I need? I need a throttle. Straight to the throttle. It wants to be a V8 throttle as well. Yep. Stop. That's fine by me. Done. I'm going to be recording 32 in a minute. Cam gear. The cam gear. Cam gear for this, people. Cam gear is key. I can really find one. Cam gear. I need a V8 cover. Oh, not battery. Air filter. An alternator. So. Alternator, battery, air filter. I need one of these. I'll show you in a minute. Me. So I've got them. So I should be all good to go. Technically. So I'm just gonna build it and let's see what happens, shall we? That's all I can say about that. Gotta do that. Yeah, there. We'll sort gearbox out of that first one, but cranky. We might as well. So I think this is about when it's done, I think I'll earn about 4 grand out of this job. About 5 grand, just like that. I mean, the engine block is very expensive. If that goes on you, the engine block, then you might as well scrap engines buying the second-hand engine. So that's my opinion. But don't take my opinion to heart, you know. I always do engine first and gearbox and all that crap first, and then it's all it is, and you can just focus on engine basically. You just wish cars were like this, you could just go x-ray vision with cars. And you don't. Right, we'll do the top end first and then the bottom end. In fact, while I'm here. That's it. That is. Yeah, 100%, yeah. What about these ramps? I like these ramps. Two post ramps at best. Because you can get to everything. You know, like first post when you've got the ramps and bend over things to work on cars and that. Two posts at best. If you ever think about buying a ramp, buy a two post. because life is awesome. We've got a 2-4 lamp. Trust me. I thought Ramsey World, I'd buy a 2-4 lamp. That I would. Any day, any time. 2-4 lamp, done. There's all things you've got to do, you know. To build an engine. It's not like a quick 30 second job, it's like a quick like few hour job in real life. Well, say a few hours, it's like, I don't know. I don't actually what they charge us to build an engine. But it'd take them a long time to do it. I'm trying to do as quick as I can before the 45 minute mark. That's on my not all the speaking. Really good about it though, you're not like looking for stuff, you know what I mean? It's highlighted there what you should put on, what needs to be put on. You're like, wait, did I turn that off? I've got this bit for. Get them turned there like that. In real life, you'd have to check timing. If you get the time messed up, then that's it, it's game over. And it is. I don't do time belts, I'm too stupid. So I'm more scared to break an engine. We'll slam it dump. We should have been in about 5 minutes. I'm sorry I've not edited this like part out, you know, me tying stuff up and that. I'd like to see the full video of me paying out the cars. So I'm trying to race a bit. Last time I'm not doing a real episode of this, this is just a one-off episode. The door, but if you want to do more, let me know and I'll do more. But I just thought, you know, I might as well just put it on my, well, I might as well just do a quick episode on it. I do apologise, I probably won't do any more. So, like I said before, if you do want me to do more job than that, you know, let me know in the comments and I'll do more. I don't think I can say like that, I'm afraid. So I don't like playing the detailed games for YouTube, they're technically literally boring for people. Well, to some people they are, but to me it's like, it's really awesome in that. But like I said in my own videos, I play these games for fun. I don't want bad comments on going, oh, you're playing shy games. Never seen you again, it's like, whatever. And I've played nice games for YouTube, not these type of games where it's, because there's too many of these videos I see, you know, simulators. There's no different type of ones with that, I do admire them, but it's like too much, if you know what I mean. If you do too much in your channel, it's like, maybe just want to call it the simulator channel. I like to do different ones, different shoot ones, flash games and all crap like that. What are you doing? I've done that miss something. I always do on these type of games. I literally always do. This is something. Like, before this car goes, it needs to have the telephone on. It's like, alright. But, you know, check on the phone, see if we got out. 7,034 plus 20 quid. So 20 quid's the oil refund. So we'll plan that in there and we'll make sure we've got everything. Tech class should have air filter. In in infantry. So we'll just check this before it goes. So infantry, I've got literally alternator. Put it on there. I want to support two bikes in, damn it. Oops. Never mind. So how much was that? It's 10,000 and 250 mil. That's a lot of money. I better buy another car with that. Which was full. And that's done. So I know I've just done one and just two jobs. But it's not a game I'm literally just putting on YouTube and I'll do part 1, part 2, part 3, part 4, part 5. So I don't want people to realise but is this what it's resulting to. I've got other games to do either this week or next week. I've got Outlast to do another episode of. I've got Final Fantasy Phase 2 to another episode of. I've got to do Final Fantasy Phase Sister Act. Sister Trailer. Trailer. Location. I've got that already downloaded. I've got that to do. So don't take this one to heart. It's not. This is probably the only episode you'll ever see on YouTube. So anyway, thank you all for watching. This is what's on the screen, what's on the side, more what I have done. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Bye bye.